Bobby died of leukemia. He got it 2 years ago, but had such a strong body. He was always the best at sports, that he kept fighting it off. They gave him 6 months at first, then he turned a trick and got better, even got out for a while, though it was a different person when you saw him. Then he went back in a year ago. Like his brother was telling me, the line on his hospital chart just fell straight down in a perfect angle. I looked at his body, and it was death for the first time in my life. His face was thin and wrinkled, almost ape-like. His hair just gray patches on his scalp. He looked 60 years old, and he was 16. I couldn't believe how skinny his arms were. It was like having the skeleton of someone you know put in front of you. I felt dazed out in the streets like I had just come out of a 4-hour movie I didn't understand. I thought about that face all night and death.